Hello, Chris Green here with the Flood Insurance Guru. Today we're talking about the great flood of 93 that hit the Midwest and how it changed the country when it comes to flood insurance forever. If many of you don't remember, the great flood of 93 hit areas like St. Louis and other areas along the Mississippi River, just destroying a lot of smaller communities. And what happened is a lot of property owners did not have flood insurance on properties while they were supposed to. Banks had not enforced it. And so what this did is when this flood occurred, FEMA saw what had happened and FEMA wanted to make some banks pay for it. So what they started doing was implementing major fees if a bank did not force a homeowner to have flood insurance when they're in a high-risk flood zone. So what happened is after 93, you really saw a lot of mortgage companies and banks force placing coverage if customers did not have flood insurance. And the reason was, if it was audited by the FDIC, Fannie Mae, or the government, and they saw that they didn't have flood insurance on the property and the bank had not done a good job of auditing it, the bank could be dealing with major fees and penalties. And so this is one of the reasons why today mortgage companies are so serious about making sure you have flood insurance on your property, that at least $250,000 is on there. And if it's not on there, that they force place coverage because they're trying to avoid these fees and penalties. So this is one of the major ways that the 93 Midwest flood changed the flood insurance industry forever. So if you've got questions about your flood insurance, maybe in the Midwest, maybe in the Southwest or the Southeast, or even in the Ohio Valley area, please reach out to us, floodinsuranceguru.com. Go to our YouTube and our Facebook channel, The Flood Insurance Guru, where we do our daily flood education videos. You can also give us a call, 205-451-4294. Remember, we have an educational background on flood mitigation, so we can help you understand your flood risks, your flood insurance, and mitigating your property long-term so that it doesn't flood like the property here behind us. Thank you.